Okay, we're here with part four now. Going straight in a minute, we'll live with this one. So let's just talk about it more. Well, I thought it was when Thomas ended up killing one of the homesteaders, and then Joe came to conclusion when he wanted to kill Lanyard. Now, Mary and the mother didn't want this, and on the day he was going to leave in the night, when just he wanted to do this. In fact, let me just explain to you, because he didn't want any other homesteaders to leave, and he wanted them to stay with him because they only had half a year again. So the conclusion that came up to was that Shane went in front of Dory and stopped him. And he come down to the conclusion and asked, "Do I have to fight you to get to go and kill Lanyard?" So Shane said, "Well, yes." And they ended up fighting until Shane took his gun and hit Lanyard right to the side of, Joe right to the side of his face here and knocked him out. Right after doing so, Bob yelled, "Shane, I hate you! You hit my dad!" And then went off. And then Shane just smiled because he knew he did it for a reason. The reason being that if he had go to kill Lanyard, the man Thomas Wilson would have killed him because Joe was a farmer, not a gunsman, and this man was a gunsman, and Shane is a gunsman. So Shane went for him at the end and ended up killing Lanyard, him and the next one of Lanyard's man, with the help of Bob. Because let me explain how Bob helped him out. So when Shane rode off after getting the bucket and thing for his mother, and he said, "Shane, I'm sorry," because the mother explained to him why it was that Shane did it, that to his father, right? And the mother just, and Shane just ran off immediately. He just ran off and, So when Shane was going, and the mother told Bob that he didn't hear him, so Bob took off and ran behind him, and the dog followed. And after Shane reached them, and they knocked underneath the doors like this, and to watch. And so when they could see him, and when after killing Lanyard and the next man, Shane was walking off, and this man with a big shotgun was on top, was going to kill him, right? I have not seen the movie as yet. I'll try to get the movie, and I'll try my best, and hopefully I'll get a movie for you. But so let me go back and do. And then Jude bawled, "Shane, watch out!" And he talked and shoot like that. And that was it. And after that, when he walked out, Bob told Shane he was sorry, and that how Shane told him, "Well, I'm leaving," and he left the valley. And that was it. That was the end of the book right there. That was it. And everybody in the school and thing was talking about Shane. That was it. That was the entire book. And from the rest of the knowledge, remember, I wouldn't say I've been bugged here now. I'll try to get a movie for earlier. But you had to subscribe because I had to get, and if I get over 100 likes on this video, I'll surely get a movie. I'll try my best. Right? I'm going to see if I get a movie now for you. Please don't forget to like this video and hit that subscribe button. Control 4 parts. Thanks. Peace. I'm out. Nicholas Roger.